In this illustration, we'll analyze the motion of a body projected from a satellite. Here it says that a satellite is revolving around Earth in a circular orbit of radius a and velocity v naught. From satellite, a small body is projected in its motion direction at velocity given as root of 5/4 - 1 times v naught relative to satellite. And we are required to calculate the minimum and maximum distances of body from Earth's center during subsequent motion of body. Here we can see if there is a satellite revolving around the Earth in an orbit of radius a. Here we can see if this Earth having radius re and mass me, and in an orbit radius a satellite is revolving in a circular orbit. The velocity of satellite is v naught, and a body is projected from the satellite in its direction of motion with the speed v. So obviously, as the speed is greater than the speed of satellite, it follows an elliptical trajectory like this, which we already discussed in the concept videos. And in this situation, the minimum distance of the trajectory from Earth's center will remain a, as the body is thrown in the direction of motion, and as velocity is less than root 2 times v naught, it will not escape. So it will be in an elliptical trajectory, where we can say its farthest distance from our center is say r, which we can calculate by using conservation of energy and angular momentum. So here we can write in frame of Earth, body's energy and angular momentum are conserved. This implies here we can write at point A and B, if we talk, where point B its speed becomes V1 and say the distance is R1. So we can write this implies at points A and B, here we can write at point A its angular momentum is m, and if we talk about the speed with respect to Earth, this is root 5/4 - 1 times v naught. That means v with respect to Earth is only root 5/4 v naught, because v naught is the velocity of satellite which is already there in the body. So this m times root 5/4 v naught multiplied by a is equals to the angular momentum at the farthest point from our center is m v1 r1. This is equation 1, which is for angular momentum conservation. Similarly, we can write the equation for energy conservation. If at point A, if we write the kinetic energy of body, it will be half m, and this will be root 5/4 v naught square. So this will be 5/4 v naught square minus the gravitational potential energy is g me m by a, must be equal to the energy at other point, which is half m v1 square minus g me m by r1. This equation 2, which is written for energy conservation of body with respect to Earth. Now here we can simplify this relation, and from the equation 1 we can substitute the value of v1 over here and take it on the other side. So you can see this giving us 5/8 m v naught square. The first term, we take this half m v1 square on the left side, this is minus half m, and the value of v1 we can substitute from equation 1 as this is root 5/4 v naught a by r1. So if we square it, this is 5/4 v naught square a square by r1 square is equals to, on the right hand side we are having g me m multiplied by 1 by a minus 1 by r1. And here the small m gets cancelled out, and we simplify these terms here, you can see the values we are getting, and V naught also we can substitute. So if I take this 5 by 8 common out and we substitute the value of V naught square, which is Gm by A, because for an orbit around the Earth, if a satellite is moving, its orbital speed is root Gm by A. Multiplied by this will be giving us R square minus A square by R square is equals to Gme. This is also mass of Earth, and this will be R1 minus A divided by AR1. So here you can see this R1 gets cancelled out, 1A gets cancelled out, and Gme also gets cancelled out. So simplifying this, we are getting the value as 5 times this R1 square minus A square can also be opened up as R1 minus A multiplied by R1 plus A is equals to 8 times R1 multiplied by R1 minus A. So this R1 minus A also gets cancelled out. And on simplifying this value, it gives 5R1 plus 5A is equals to 8R1. This implies the value of R1 we are getting is equals to 5A by 3. That is the final result of this problem. The distance of body which is farthest from the center of Earth during its elliptical motion.